sunspots typically occur on areas that receive a lot of sun exposure. So the head and neck, the hands and forearms, then the legs, and then perhaps the shoulders and back.